Okay, welcome. We're gonna do the initial challenge, which means we're gonna see how many of each exercise we can do in a row, and then you're gonna write it down, and that will just give us a good baseline throughout the year, throughout the rest of this month and throughout the year, just to see how you're progressing. So it's you against you. So this is just gonna provide a good baseline. So we're gonna start with push-ups. So you can do it from your knees, from your toes, do as many as you can in a row, and then count, and then after you're done, write it down. Okay, let's go. All right, next we have bridge. So you're gonna lay down, then you'll push up into that bridge. You don't need to overextend, just until you're a straight line. Feel it through the back of that leg. So see how many in a row you can do. How many did you get?
31.
Alright. Alright, next is lunges. So you can do back lunges, you can do forward lunges, or if you need a variation, you can do side lunges. How you're counting is one side, the other side, and that's one. Okay, so see how many lunges you can do.
Easy. anything right with my thing.
Okay, next we have tricep dips. So you'll sit on the floor, fingers pointed towards you, push your butt up, bend through that arm into that tricep, and go.
How many did you get, Mom?
Of the lunges?
Yeah.
25.
Burns 31.
Alright, 31's the number for you
guys. Alright, next we have squats. So shoulder width apart, make sure that butt goes back. You're not pushing into those knees. Sit it back. Or you can do a wide sumo squat and target those inner thighs. No, think about just kind of going straight down, back up, or you can do a ski squat.
That's
closer together. Just make sure you're not pushing those knees forward. You're sitting that butt back. Okay, let's do squats to see how many we can do.
Dad, if they could do 31 pull-ups on the bar up there.
I don't know if I could do that.
That's basically a pull-up.
Okay. All right, we have two more. Next one is single leg deadlift. So you'll stay on one leg, hinge it over and up. Then you'll do the other side and then back up. And that is one. So let's see how many you can do.
Don't judge my form.
And go, just do your best. Switch sides though, so you can keep count.
We're going to Pizza Pot Cafe for lunch.
Yum. How's my balance?
What did I need to get back yesterday?
Okay. What'd you get?
60.
Last one is how long you can hold a plank. So set your timer. I'll yell out the time I'm at if you start at the same time as me. Or I'll try to remember to. All right. Plank. Here we go.
Those muscles. Keep that bum down.
Thanks, coach.
Back straight.
You're at 40 seconds. A minute. Are you going down? I am. A minute 12. Oh, you just had to beat me.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I had to beat Brenna and Mom and Marshall.
Yep.
So Marsh was the first one down.
Oh, minute 20.
All right, okay, so that's your initial challenge. Write it down on your calendar, and then we'll continue throughout the week till the next challenge, and then at the end of the month, we'll tally it all up and keep track every month, and then see our progress throughout the year. Good job. If you have any questions, let me know. Otherwise, have a good day. Bye.